king, man, I'm rose, I'm feeling it. But the course of what is the cost, I'm healing. I'm dealing with my niggas on my floors. When I was younger, you was on my goals. Now it's replaces, there will never be another me. So I figure I could call my own past story. I'm an exhibit on my name. I'm Sammy, I'm Timbo, I'm Eve, I'm Shumpa, I'm great. Remember when you doubt, fear, you had your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You're the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Young Timbo, be great.
Down to the last four. Both teams playing delightful football throughout the... It's fair to say that tension levels have been heightened as we get ready for this semi-final here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a special atmosphere for this very special contest. It's Mexico versus Argentina.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Well, a bad pass it was. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Paredes, a bit wasteful from Argentina. Firing it towards goal, the crossbar got in the way. Oh, he looks threatening. And giving the ball away. And a goal!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening? Goal proved to be Dybala. Not there to intercept. It's with Dybala. De Paul. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, failure to keep the ball by Argentina. Martinez.
Well, no surprise there. Mexico have been second best in terms of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And caught by the keeper. Argentina doing well to regain possession. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Gonzalo Montiel. Who can he pick out? Giving it a try. Nicely saved. Really a very poor ball. This is looking threatening. Martinez. And will it be the leveller? And keeping it out. Trying to deliver. Deliver it accurately. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Determined defending. Chavez. Orbelin Pineda. Well, in the grand scheme of things, pretty straightforward for the keeper. Paredes. It's with Paredes. An effective challenge. And he's beaten him here. Crossed accurately towards the far post. A smart stop here. Well, they've decided to make a change. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, they get the ball once more. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Dangerous ball. Now the attack fizzled out. Not messing around with that clearance. And he takes on the shot. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Marcos Acuña. Paredes. Now with Messi. Fernandez. A go. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
Indeed, and looking to make good use of the possession this time. And he's got it!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Oh, bruising past him. Could cross it in here. Well, thumps clear. Orbelin Pineda, just the challenge that was required. 5 minutes of the 90 still to go, and the teams cannot be separated. Martinez, he's in with a chance. Well, there is a fine goalkeeper in action.
Well, you're absolutely right, that's great goalkeeping at a very important time.
And they will make the change now, playing it short. A vital interception. He has time to play it over. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back and forth type of game. Plenty of room in the wide area. And the cross into the middle. Well, nothing untoward happened. Messi. This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Now, what can they do from here? Could be! And a goal! How important could that be in the story of this semi-final? Wild celebrations!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Funes Mori. Perfect challenge. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Oh, fancy footwork. Must be! And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, and just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So at the halfway stage in extra time, and Martinez, and keeping it out. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Correa. Can he finish? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. He's driven in the corner. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Marcos Acuña. Now veering in field. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Could be! He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Now it's all over. Mexico have navigated a path through to the final.
Well, it was certainly a tight contest for 90 minutes, but in extra time, that touch more quality came to the fore, and they deserved their victory. Now...
Indeed.